Hey ladies, it's your girl OG Cherie with, you guessed it, another HB Henry Bendel unboxing. Girls, can I tell you, oh my goodness, Henry Bendel did it again. He got me with his baubles and charms. And when I tell you, ladies, divas, and queens, you know that he is an addicting friend. So let's get right down to it. I hope you all was able to enjoy and watch my last little snippet of the South Coast Plaza store here in Southern California. Of course, ladies, I went in there and did some damage. This is also some of the things that I got previously when I did my last unboxing, which was this influencer wallet on a string. I got this canvas in the Pumpkin Parade Trio and this micro mini backpack right here. But ladies, I had to go in when I went in the store because I went to the beach and I was carrying too many bags. I had to go and get this Henry Bendel canvas large tote. And let me tell you, ladies, this tote right here, already it can hold, there's about 3 towels in here and it has a zipper inside pocket. And of course, it has the coating right there inside the bag. But it's this bag is so large, it can hold about 6 towels very easily. So it can hold a number of things. And it's got the Henry Bendel writing. It came with this right here, charm. I thought this was another coin purse, which was on this trio right here. But no, it actually isn't. It's just a charm. And so I put the other one, the coin, on here. And of course, there's the signature leather Henry Bendel tag. Now, you know when you spend a certain amount, ladies, like you guys did before, you got the water bottle. Well, this time they're giving away this cooler, which is really, really sporty. I mean, oh my goodness, it is very beautiful. It comes with a removable strap, which I thought was really sporty. And you know, ladies, if we have another bag, we can remove this and we can carry this, you know, use this removable strap as well. Also, I picked up some more items, ladies, which you'll get to see as it all comes together. So getting back to the box, what's inside the box? Well, like I said, ladies, when I went in the store, I was a little disappointed because they don't do monogramming. So I had to order this online and wait for it. And it was supposed to be here on Mother's Day, which, by the way, I hope you all had a very happy one. Of course, we know Henry Bendel and their receipts, their packaging. So there's that. And here is the very beautiful wowzers. And oh, wow, they gift wrapped this, maybe because it was late. They told me 2-day shipping. It was supposed to come in 2 days, and it didn't. So let me go ahead and remove this out the box. They also sent me another cooler, which, by the way, I'll let you see the inside. That's what it looks like on the inside. And this retails, ladies, for $48. And making a mess, but this was an extra cooler that they put inside of here. That's the tag. That's what it looks like. And it does, ladies, it can hold or carry a wine or champagne bottle. Okay, ladies, moving right along. I have to remove this plastic gift wrapping, or not gift wrapping, but the bubble wrap. And who don't like bubble wrap? Because I do. I like to play with the bubble wrap. But I'm so excited, oh my goodness, because I was waiting for this. And I'm a little disappointed, like I said, because I wanted it to come before my before Mother's Day, because I was planning on wearing it with something in particular for Mother's Day, and it didn't arrive in time. So there's that. But I heard they're going to send me something else with this as well. So I'm expecting another package in the mail. So, wow. I mean, I just love the gift wrapping that, you know, Henry Bendel sends, you know, and I got all this paper and stuff all in the way, but I'm just so excited. I just can't wait to open and see what's inside this box. So let's go ahead and get to it. Okay, and here's a card.
And on the inside of the card, it does say Happy Blessed Mother's Day. So there's that. Now upon removal of the lid, this is their wrapping. With their very beautiful paper. Almost don't want to tear it. And upon tearing it and ripping it open, okay, this is inside of a dust bag. And I just love the Henry Bendel drawstring dust bags, because, you know, you can use these for so many things. I like to use them when I'm traveling, and I put them inside my suitcase for extra storage. And so upon pulling it out the bag, here it is. This is the Influencer tote bag. And I had it monogrammed. This is in the rose gold. And there are my initials, or my name is K. And it just came out, wow, I think beautifully. And that leather just hit me as soon as I pulled this out of the bag, the duster bag. And of course they had it kind of, you know, mushed up in there. But ladies, if you don't know about this bag, when I saw it in person, I said, okay, I definitely have to have it. Although they came out with a mini, and I think it's a Hobo Mini or Parker. But anyway, it has a pocket on the outside. Upon standing it up, and it has definitely has the HB little rivets right there. When you try to open it, this is what you see, that metallic pink or rose gold looking leather zip opening. And of course, when you open the bag, this is what it looks like in the middle pocket. But the beauty of this bag is this is what it looks like on the side. It has a magnet right here, so you can use this side, and it'll close up like just like that, snap together. And then you can use the other side as well. And that's what it looks like on both sides. But guess what, ladies? That's not all. When I tell you this is definitely a convertible bag, watch this. That's where this bag comes in, right here. And you're about to see exactly what it is very useful for. Okay, ladies. So this is where the Influencer wallet on a string comes in. Because as you see, when you open up this bag, you probably say, well, where's the inside pocket? Well, ladies, there you have it. You can take your wallet on a string, and it connects right here. And there's one side, because you can put one on each side. And then the wallet, bam, right there on the other side. And then you still have the magnetic sides that keep it together, so you don't have to worry about, well, okay, is it gonna be hanging out looking funny? And then you can take your strap, ladies, that came with the wallet on a string, and bam. I know they had the other very beautiful or colorful, you know, straps that you can purchase, which I will probably more than likely be purchasing another one. But in the meantime, I already have one that came with my wallet on a string. So the Influencer wallet on a string. So there you have it, ladies. Oh, I'm not done, but that is the gist of it. And I am so loving it. It smells beautiful. It smells divine. It's so soft. But there's more. I told you I got some little extras in the store. These three little goodies right here to go on my bag. So let's get right down to it. Okay, baggie number one. Ladies, I just could not resist. I thought this was so cute, and this is like so California, especially going to the beach. I had to have it. This is so adorable. And this right here retailed for about, oh, this is $48. But they had a huge sale going on, so I got a really huge discount on everything. Even with my tote bag, it was on sale. I think it was 20% or 25% off, something like that. But that was number, you know, I guess you can say my cute item or accessory number one for this bag. Okay, now on to accessory number two. Accessory number two. Look at there. I just thought this was so cute. Oh my goodness, I could not resist. And on the back, of course, it says, you know, Henry Bendel. But I thought this was so fun and colorful. I just was like, wow, that is really, really nice. And then I have one more accessory. And actually, this is something, this is some arm candy or wrist candy. Okay, and here it is. I had to go to the charm bar, and I really just could not resist. But they had this really cute bracelet, and of course you can get your initials or whatever, you know, you want it to go with the bracelet. And I just could not resist, and I said, wow, that is really, really nice. And on the back of it, so I got my initial, and of course on the back it has the, you know, Henry Bendel stamp of approval back there. So look at there. And you can add to this. You can add to it, and of course more letters or more cute little charms, you know. So I just thought that was so cute and adorable, and I love the color, and it matches perfectly. So there you have it, ladies. The influencer tote. Now, mind you, they have the hobo. They have this new, I think it's a mini or another bag as well, in the influencer category. And they're all really nice. The colors are beautiful. So, you know, if you were wondering what it looks like, if you're wondering what you could do, and again, you can also switch the strap and get something much more fun and colorful. But let's not forget, ladies, that's the whole purpose of the influencer, is you can add all your little stick pins or whatever, you know, whatever your thing is, or your juice, you know, whatever you're into. That's what these little holes are for, so you can fill it up and, you know, put all your favorite little, you know, sayings or cute little pins in this bag, and actually just make it your own. You know, I did that with the influencer wallet on a string. I'll show you in just a second, which is kind of like what I did right here. And, you know, again, you can just kind of be creative and make it your own. So there you have it, the influencer tote. I love, love, love it. And it has, again, the pocket on the outside. And there it is. And it came, ladies, with this, the luggage tag key ring. I don't think the other ones did. So that one did. And then this one does not detach. I believe on the other one, the hobo bag or whatever, shoulder bag, it detaches, this little pocket right here. This one doesn't. And there is, you know, of course, my little Henry Bendel receipt. And oh, this bag retails, let's see, if you're wondering. Oh, they took it off. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, probably because it was gift wrapped. But I believe this bag was retailing for about $298 or something like that. You know, but on sale, you know, we got to use our coupons and use our little discounts and everything. It was much, you know, a little bit cheaper. It was way cheaper. I believe I got it. It was like, about $208, something like that. But anyway, there you have it. The influencer tote bag, and it was monogram. I think well worth the wait. Oh, but ladies, I will say this. Let me say this. Something I did notice about going into the store. I purchased the cart. I can show it to you. Okay, I purchased this online. And let me tell you something, ladies. I guess there is a difference between going in the store and having it sent to you in the mail. Because when I went into the store, they had more. And guess what? The design, the graffiti part was a little bit different. Some said 712. Some had the Henry Bendel in different areas. But the designs were a little different. And I think one YouTuber who does videos, she pointed that out as well, because I remember she said she had ordered one bag and one was, I think she ordered like the patent leather or something like that, but whatever it was, she ordered two bags and one was better than the other. So sometimes you may have to do that, or just maybe go into the store and really pick out what you want if it doesn't require any monogramming, you know, depending on your area, because some stores may monogram, some may not. So I did notice that with certain things, you know, where you can pick out and you can, you know, check certain things, and you might, you know, that's if you're very detail specific and you might want something a certain way or not. But I'm pretty satisfied because, you know, even the bag that I looked at in the store, it was okay. This one does seem a lot better. So this is OG Cherie. I'm going to go ahead and sign off. Please hit that like button. And ladies, please subscribe so I can bring more to you. I do work a lot. But I will try to bring you more videos. And tell me what you think. I want to hear your comments. And for all you moms out there, every day is Mother's Day. So I'm going to tell you again, have a very, very blessed Mother's Day throughout the rest of the year. Thank you very much for watching. And until next time.